Some local veterans. The families of two World War II heroes gathering for a special ceremony in New London City Council Chambers today. News 8's Tina Detel has their story.
These council chambers are usually filled with residents concerned or interested in city issues. Today, though, the focus was on war heroes.
We have an incredibly impressive array of medals here that, again, are being presented to both families.
Congressman Joe Courtney presenting the long-awaited honors.
Combat action ribbon.
Boatswain's Mate Second Class Albert Johnson of Quaker Hill served on the Navy's USS Marvin H. McIntyre. The first of his three war missions took him to the initial attack on Okinawa.
He was in the amphibious, and that's scary.
His wife Mary Lou Johnson accepted the medals he earned.
I am so proud, so proud. I wished he was here. But
I think every veteran deserves this. They earned them. They deserve them.
Private First Class John Chambers, an Army medic who served in the 511th Parachute Infantry Medical Detachment, was also honored. His wife Marie, daughter Terry Loring, and son Chris Chambers, who flew in from California, accepted his medals.
The Bronze Star Medal.
And a proclamation from the city.
Oh, it means so much. I knew that my dad was in the war. He didn't talk much about it, and we knew he had a Purple Heart.
Now they have that and his other honors for generations to come.
His kids, his grandkids, and his great-grandkids.
Today also happens to be the birthday of Loring's daughter, who she lost 2.5 years ago.
It's a happy occasion, a little bit sad, but I know they're both looking down and celebrating.
In honor of her daughter and her father, in New London, Tina Detel.